Thank you very much.
Ghanaians are very enterprising, but a lot of their businesses do not make it past their first birthday. By the way, most of the surviving family businesses do not make it past the second generation. And that is not just in Uganda, but across. The keynote speaker, Mr. Mohammed Dewji, is a respected regional business leader with a successful track record in family-owned enterprise, who we as a fund and businesses in Uganda will pick valuable lessons from. So we believe that participants in the Thought Leaders Forum will learn how to start, sustain, and grow their businesses for generations. From this forum, we hope to obtain vast knowledge that we can incorporate in our financial literacy program for our members. I'm glad to announce that NSSF has committed 20 million shillings towards the organization of the Thought Leaders Forum.
We have a very exciting speaker. It's the seventh of this event. We've hosted many individuals over the last six events. This is the seventh. I've only had the privilege of being at the last two events, which was Daniel Seberg, who was from Google, who came and spoke to us about the digital era and touch points with our readers. We had last year was Michael Joseph. Michael Joseph was a phenomenal speaker, really, really good. And the key learning that I took from Michael Joseph was that if you want to drive innovation in an organization, you have to drive it from the top down. You have to force the issues through. Otherwise, they'll never do. And he spoke at length about M-Pesa and how M-Pesa would never work until eventually he called in his M-Pesa team and said, if this doesn't work in the next 8 months, the whole team, you're sacked. You go home. And he said that made it work. That made the difference. And then he met with them every single week. So there's key learnings that we can learn from our speakers.
We as government enterprises should be moving towards the realm of profitability and self-sustainance. And so for that reason, as UEGCL, while we carry out our mandate of establishing, operating and maintaining hydropower generation facilities and other electricity generation facilities, we believe in the spirit of good governance so that our operations are self-sustaining. And that's why we partnered with the Monitor for this very incredible program, the Thought Leaders Forum.